Welcome back to Let's Play Dot Hack Infection. Just lower the TV volume a bit. We have new mail from Natsume and Mistral. Natsume, we got some of her affection up while we were off grinding for a bit. Natsume's only level 8. I don't like Natsume when she first joins the party. She's level 1, and you gotta go back to low level areas just to train her up. And she takes quite a while. She's 15 years old and is a year higher than Kite. Awesome. Let's go with that. It sounds more appropriate. Anyway, Mistral. Let's go with beef stew! I believe that's the right answer. Oh, how I hope. But anyway, let's check the forum. Or the board, whatever, it's a forum. Let's check the forum. Actually, Quiet Eternal White Devil. Must remember that. A person named Alf is missing. Probably one of the people in a coma from... Let's play tag. No! Not doing that ever again. Not doing let's play tag. Anyway, to the world! Now, it's been some time since I've played this game, so I'm gonna be quite confused. Mainly on the control. New mail already? First, I need to check my equipment. Yeah, after this recording session, I'm gonna go get myself a new blades from, the dude, I guess. I don't know, I might stick with these for quite a while. Now I just need to check my mail again. Back to the home page. Time to check the mail. Oh, Black Rose. Mistral! Let's compliment her. Huh. Subject to that email says I have to be born. Cool, the next server's up. Theta server! Yay! I think that's Theta. I don't remember. No, wait. Lenda is the third one. Theta's the second. Okay, so let's go! Oh wait, since we now have access to a new server, that means we can go to... better and stronger places so we can get better equipment, fight better monsters, and yeah. Let's go to Theta server. Let's go! I may be only freaking level 13, but I can handle it. Let's do it! Oh wait, Mistral! I need Mistral's help for this, that's for sure. Oh right, I forgot to take off the Japanese voices. Oh well! Okay, this shall be known as a Japanese update! Hooray! Anyway, let's see. Right, map. This is your save logging, of course, and... it's not really much but it is bigger than Makanu by a wide margin. And as you'll see these nice little creatures running around somewhere. Yeah, there's one of them. These are grunties. Mostly these are full-grown grunties. I like to avoid grunties because they're kind of mean and jerkish in many ways, shapes, and forms. And also, if you go down here, if you actually give a darn about grunties, you can raise your very own grunty here. And it calls you daddy. I disown you as of now, because I despise children, especially grunties. But, okay, as we should do, I'm gonna go add Black Rose to the party. She's only level 12 because of our little misadventures with Natsume and Mistral. Mistral came along because, well, I needed a healer and Mistral's my best healer I got. And I'm not gonna bring Elk along because Elk has no email chain. Now, Mistral, come! You are to help me! Yay! I love Mistral. Right, word list. Quiet Eternal White Devil. This is where Aura's supposed to be. Let's go. Okay, since I got my main party with me, this means I'm going to go clear out the field! Yeah, this may take a while, because clearing out the field takes quite some time. First I'm going to use Harry's Orb. Yeah, that's a lot of magic portals. I'll see you guys in a little bit. Okay, not much more left of this thing, just this one more magic portal. Then we can go into the dungeon. Yay, a thousand tree. It dies quickly too. Skills! Everybody just rate the skills list. I don't care. This is how I take care of monsters off camera. I just use skills. Well, I have Mistral Black Rose use skills while I use my Twin Blade skills. Awesome. Anyway, give Black Rose a new weapon and some new equipment, and well, let's just hope it actually lets us survive this next dungeon because it's kind of a pain. If my memory serves me right, and I hope it does. Right. This dungeon... I believe this field type is mostly filled with water type monsters. You'll mainly see like big ones, these small hungry grasses again, which I haven't seen in like so long. Because my grinding only takes me away from these areas, and I leveled up, and Black Rose is asleep. I'm not gonna waste a potion on that right now. Hanged Man! Let's go on through. Another magic portal must be. Oh, great, another thousand tree. Everyone, let's bash it to death with our swords. Well, Black Rose, what are you doing? Help me! I would at least hope you'd be helping me, but. Use Rai Rong Kite! We must electrocute this tree of death! Yes, electrocuting tree is what we do best. Ow, it knows... Ganram? I don't know. These names are so confusing. But die by Rai Rong! No! I'm too young to die! Quite literally, too young to die, too young to die, too young. Yay, I'm not dying. Okay. Ice Storm. I'm gonna go heal, because health is important. Dying is also a bad thing. Black Rose, I'll help you out. Not like I have much else to do. Hooray for help, and now I'm gonna use the Fairy's Orb. Branching path, call for Fairy Orb. Wow. These two things are exactly the same. Okay, take my chances. I'll go this way. I'm not gonna keep on clearing up the dungeon this time around, because I know I'm not gonna be able to, because whenever it's a corrupted area, you've got a boss, and the boss is before the God statue, and there's also a few magic clothes beyond the boss, so there's no point in bothering it with it now. I'll come back here later with Natsume and Trainer here, but not right now. Right now, you still didn't reach the tree that's in front of me. Please. Yay, it's dead, and its spell did nothing to me. Because when things die, their spells normally don't do anything. Anyway. Yeah. Another great chest. I ran into these out in the field. It gave me the death effect. I had 3 hit points. Unicorn blade. It's another blade for a blade master, but the only one I know of is Mia, and I don't care for Mia. Shocker. let's go this way first. Grab the chest. Or that. And then bash some barrels open. Health drink. Yay. Healing. Yay. Restorative. Just one. Recovery. Antidote. Also helpful. Pure water. Good training fodder. Get that. So no chest, just that magic accuracy up. Alright. That works. Now let's go down. That was a rather short floor. Normally I'm in there beating down tons of monsters, but not this time. This branching pathway calls for Fairy's Orb, even though I just used one not that long ago. Nah, I want to get out of here soon. So I'll just go the right way. You can go exploring if you wish, but I don't want to right now. I'll go for a chest, though. Anything that applies to me getting free stuff, I'll go for. So, yeah. Free item. The Lovers, a magic spell which I will be selling for money! Because money is important. Yes. More money. And just bash open boxes. Antidote. Give me money. Or items to sell that will give me money. Or give me awesome items, because when you trade with the people in towns, they can give you some pretty neat stuff, and that's what you want to do. So you want to save up some of the stuff you find in dungeons, like those burning oils and pure waters, and well waters. You want to save those things up, and holy saps as well. Save up everything you find. Oh my god, what are these things weak to? They're earth tolerant, so that calls for wood! Yeah! Now die! I'm gonna go open this. I'll be right there! I'm here! No! Kite's gonna die. Yay! Kite lives. Use Orchid Dance! There we go. Because when we use that, we kill things. And killing things is important in this game. Bear cat egg. Because it's a bear and a cat mixed together, yes. Thousand tree, it must die. Everyone use skills. Kill it faster so I don't have to worry about it, please. I imagine the X button like heck, because I'm a button masher. No! Black Rose! No! I wanted to heal Black Rose! Bad kite, bad! Our friend's dying slowly and painfully. I'm gonna kill her first. Now let's get out of here. Magic portal. Ooh, yay! Something safe. Well, not really safe, it can still kill me. But Unicorn Blade, or Selling Father. If I actually cared about Mia and Elk, I would get them items, but I don't, so I'm gonna be selling everything I find. If only the department was actually upgraded their own equipment, then this would be a lot easier. Oh no! I don't have the necessary SP required to use Orchid Dance. Skills, but don't use Earth-type moves. My low damage count is not good. Oh. Good job, Mistral. Good job. I'm actually rather happy I have Mistral with me, because Mistral's my backup. Breakdown? Nothing. Onward! Still nothing, but... free chest. The lovers. Yay for lovers! Uh-oh. Oh no! Grabbed grass and this crazy golem type thing. Why am I in such bad luck? Kill the guardian! Oh no, Kai, you didn't kill it. Kill it. Kill it. Kill it. Kill it. Don't care how many times you miss, just kill it. Please. 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 Thank you. Now go for this crap turtle. And while we're here, gonna heal Black Rose with what little help I can. And I'm gonna use my rock. Saving Black Rose and Mistral is what Kite does best. I would hope. Mistral, what are you doing back there? Help us! Alright, I didn't go to skills on the... must beat down Crab! Ow, that hurt. Come back here! Must beat... yay, it's down the count. Yay, Black Rose level up. That's a relief. There's a Black Rose now level 14, I think. I don't have much to worry about. With the exception of her beating me down with her giant sword. So, onward I shall... it was empty? Really? No boss? No nothing? Wow, my memory does not serve me well. Anyway, that's the end of this part for Let's Play .hack Infection. I'm going to go sell off stuff at the shop. Going to go to Elfshaven, store some things, and take care of all that. So, I'll see you guys next time on Let's Play .hack Infection.